Hi everyone, welcome to this channel, Learn Chinese with Moo. 和牛牛一起学中文。In this video, you are going to learn about classroom usages. If you haven't watched my vlog about classroom, please do because I will use a lot of vocabularies from that vlog video. And I put the link in the video description so you can click it and review the vocabularies before you watch this video. And now I'm going to introduce some useful sentence pattern that you can use in the classroom. So the first sentence pattern that I want to introduce is I need. 我需要。我需要。Now it's your turn to say I need. 我需要。So now I want you to recall how to say an eraser. 一个橡皮。一个橡皮。And then how to say I need. 我需要。我需要。So how to say I need an eraser. 我需要。一个橡皮，我需要一个橡皮。And then markers, 马克笔，马克笔。Now it's your turn to say markers. 马克笔。Then how to say I need?我需要，我需要。So how to say I need markers? 我需要马克笔，我需要马克笔。So actually, 马克笔 comes from markers, so their sound is a little bit similar. Let's say it again. 马克笔。Very good. And now I'm going to introduce a secondUseful sentence pattern. Can I have something? So can I have, in Mandarin, the order is I can have, I can have. And then you need to add one word at the end of a sentence to make it into a question. 我可以有吗?我可以有。The thing you put in here, 妈. So now it's your turn to say, can I have?
我可以有妈.
And now let's bring in the vocabularies. So crayons, 蜡笔,
蜡笔.
Now it's your turn to say crayons.
蜡笔
So, can I have?
我可以有吗?
So now, let's combine these together. Can I have crayons?
我可以有蜡笔吗? 我可以有蜡笔吗?
Now it's your turn to say, can I have crayons?
我可以有蜡笔吗?
A notebook.
一本笔记本。一本笔记本。
So, can I have a notebook?
我可以有。一本笔记本吗?我可以有一本笔记本吗?
Now it's your turn to say, can I have a notebook?
我可以有一本笔记本吗?
Now, here is the third useful pattern, sentence pattern.
我可以吗?我可以 吗? So you just put the things in between. 我可以 things 吗? That means, can I do something? Can I do something? Let's say it again. 我可以 吗? So in the classroom, a lot of people would need to sharpen pencils. So here you can say, 我可以削铅笔吗?我可以削铅笔吗? Now it's your turn to say, can I sharpen pencils? 我可以削铅笔吗? And here, can I go to the restroom? 我可以去厕所吗?我可以去厕所吗? Now it's your turn to say, can I go to the restroom? 我可以去厕所吗? Here is another useful sentence pattern. That means there are like something in my classroom. So if you want to tell people like what things you can find in your classroom, you can use this sentence pattern. So classroom, 教室,教室. Please say classroom again. 教室. And here, 有,有 means there are. 有. Now, if you want to say there are something in my classroom, in Mandarin, you will say my classroom has something. So, let's say this sentence. 我的教室里有我的教室里有 Now it's your turn to say this sentence pattern. 我的教室里有 So now a smart board. 电子白板电子白板 So if you want to tell people,There is a smart board in my classroom. Then you can say, 我的教室里有电子白板。我的教室里有电子白板。Now it's your turn to say this sentence. 我的教室里有电子白板 Computers 电脑电脑 It's your turn to say computers 电脑 So if you want to tell people there are computers in my classroom, then you will say 我的教室里有电脑我的教室里有电脑。Now it's your turn to say, there are computers in my classroom. 我的教室里有电脑。Very good. I hope you find this video is very useful to you, because I give a lot of useful sentence pattern that you can use. But before you watch this video, I would advise you to watch my vlog video about classroom so you can learn those vocabularies first. And then you will be able to connect those vocabularies with the sentence pattern in this video. Please subscribe my channel and like my video. I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.